Hung and Scout can carry this fight.
So damn close as Tarzan setting up on the back end. Zerka's bound out as Tarzan gets the pick off.
Send it. Maokai here. Oh, Scout! Oh, he missed two of them by the tip, man. If he was just above average, he had that. Oh, leave. Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
Viper, who? What a replacement.
Nice.
Here from the
5.2k
LDL
damage. He did more damage than everyone combined in the enemy team. Yeah.
You've heard the Aphelios shoes, Guru. But Leave is about two sizes bigger than Viper right now. Oh my god, just annihilated.
He's two sizes bigger than Viper? LG
in front of that.
What?
They get the dragon and they're just gonna go towards the
What the fuck, Jamada? Why you have to set him out like that?
On repeat.
Why you have to... Viper's just catching strays.
And all of a sudden, a game which felt at the very least playable
translate for Leave. Has that some great game?
Look at Scout's ult.
Look again.
Oh, if he just had a bit more range on it.
Yeah, I mean,
oh, he just missed everyone.
At the time he throws it out, deals with Zuka with the Q. Throws out the.
Holy shit, Leave. What a fucking legend. What a legend, man. That's how you team fight, baby. You flash forwards. You didn't know none of that fucking pussy ass flashing back shit.
It's not the first time we've seen Leave step forward